My name is Bryce Jordan. I'm from Mooresville, North Carolina, and I go to Swarthmore College.
My name is Michael Prouty. I'm a rising junior at Pomona College, originally from Colorado.
I came to Middlebury to learn Japanese. And it's just something completely new for me. And I feel like engaging a language like that will force me to even maybe think in new ways.
I came to learn Japanese. I've taken other foreign languages. I've taken several years of Spanish, but never a language with a vastly different alphabet.
I'm not sure what to expect me coming out because I've never been in such an immersive atmosphere.
僕の名前はブライス・ジョーダン、ノースカロライナから来ました。
僕はプラウティです。僕はコロラド州のデンバーから来ました。
僕の日本語の勉強する理由はとても難しいですね。それは、はっきりわかりませんけど、日本語はとても面白いと思います。
一番好きなことは、多分、日本語学校の人でした。とても面白くて、楽しい人、楽しかった人です。I guess when you first get here, it's kind of daunting not knowing, especially going into a beginning level, not knowing anything.
Here at Middlebury, it's so unbelievably fast.
And also, it's very fun.
I was really fortunate to be around people that were really, really passionate about it.
You get to know your fellow Shokuichi students very well, and the senseis too.
It's such an intense place, but then again, my teachers have been so like supportive, and like everybody has been so supportive. So I feel like, you know, the sense of community and everybody's helping each other.
We did learn in 9 weeks, went through the equivalent of an entire year of introductory Japanese.
I don't think I could have done that any other place, really.